I'm one of those people that just never really cared about being cheered or booed. If they cheered me, it motivated me. If they booed me, it motivated me more.
He did it! Batista's going to WrestleMania!
Fans, you know, saying I don't deserve it.
You know, it's like they forgot, you know, the 10, 12 years beforehand.
There is no one more intense than Batista, one of the greatest of all time.
I tried to never be disrespectful. I left not because I wanted to leave, but because I needed to achieve some things on my own without the WWE.
After nearly 4 years, Batista's back.
I did not come back to be liked, and I don't need you to cheer me.
Tell you the truth, I wish the crowd would have been a little more supportive. When I come back to WWE, I'm with WWE.
I am back, so deal with it. I walk